Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining me. This is GGF, bringing you episode 43 of and a return to Let's Play Dungeon Lord Steam Edition. Hope you guys are doing well. This was requested once again, and the person who requested this, shout out to Bacon, that's who requested it, has requested it a few times. So I was like, you know what? We definitely should play more of this. And I'm going to. So we're in the Dungeon of the Moors. I have forgotten a lot. My screen is... Is this how the game is supposed to look? Hang on a second, guys. Wait. It loads up very fast and stuff. I like that. Let's... view distance should be 100. Resolution should be a little higher. Tune shader on. I don't know why that's all off. Okay, main menu. Let's exit and return. It does not hurt. It says encoding overload. I hope that's not the case. I hope it records this. Or this may be audio only. I wish I could check beforehand. Huh. Shield block mode, point and click mode. Let's turn that on. Random encounters. Less. Monster difficulty. We can put that on advanced. Can I alt enter this game? No. Alright, well, I'm hoping for the best here. I guess we're in 1080p. Let's go, guys. I do not remember how to play the game. Okay, there we are. This is looking about right. Okay, so we explored this area last time. Let's, wait, control? Yeah, control does point and click mode. This is what I want, is point and click mode. Let's do it with a serpent. There we go. Okay, oh, hello. Diver guards. I don't remember how to use spells. Let's see, 7. I think 3 is a good one. You're not really hurting me. I was thinking about adding a house rule, not to use that overpowered loot that was added by the Steam Edition. But I don't know. That would require me to go through and really figure out what's what. And I can't do it out here because there's too many enemies. Oh snap, I forgot about that. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. 1 second, guys. Poison is the spell. So I think we're done in here. Can we check the quest journal? Let's see what's going on here. We're level 26, which is not that high, actually. We do have, like, bracers of might. We have some ridiculous stuff that... Like, look at that. We have ridiculous stuff. So I guess, you know, it's part of the game. It was added with the Steam Edition. I guess it should be there. Oh, snap. We've got an inventory full, son. Oh, my gosh. We've got a lot to figure out here. What was the legendary sword that I just picked up? from this dungeon? Wasn't it like one of these I'm using a two-handed weapon for some reason. Barbed tongue, rune blade. Was this it? I think so. Stun 10%. I don't know. We did put most of our points into two-handed, I think. Or it's a two-weapon. Dual-wielding. Regen. Dispel evil. A radiant blast that inflicts 84 to 119 holy damage to all spirit, demon, and undead within 10 yards. Less damage to other targets. Did I put that down here somewhere? Dispel evil right there. F4, okay. Alright, so my spells are Gucci. What's V? We have a skill point. One single skill point. Rate you replenish your mana. Dual weapon skill is 7. Two-handed skill is 6. Oh, okay. Parry skill is 6. Okay, let's see what else is going on. Here we go. Shrines of Power, place a crystal of clarity. We have to do the one on an island on Lost Lake. We did the Harrow Ruins and the Forbidden Lands. Find Lord Greymere's son, Valdane. Oh wait, he's stuck here, isn't he? Travel to the Temple of Naga in the Forbidden Lands and win the release of Valdane Greymere, then obtain a thimble of his blood. Journey to the Isle of the Damned in the Sea of Woe to obtain a mysterious crystal, then use it to enter the Shadow Ruins and recover a hidden relic of power. Travel to Grimlock's Tower in the Northlands and speak the words Altor Vere Rostrum to learn the secret to enter the Vale of Ruin. Oh, I wish I remembered what I was doing, guys. Did I keep a Dungeon Lord's document? One second, let me go ahead and let me see if I can catch this recording. It looks black here, but let me see if I can. That's not gonna let me. One second. Okay, good news, guys. I did keep a Dungeon Lord's tip document. The ruins of Talondor, Galdrin's ruined castle, like east of Lost Lake in the Meadowlands, Vales beneath the northwestern slopes. I have no idea what that means. Don't know why Knight is here. We ended up going Samurai. Got to place 3 Crystals of Clarity. Lady Elowyn joined Lord Greymere in northwestern slopes beyond Boland Fields. House Faithian, eastern border of Elvenlands and an ancient stronghold. These are old notes, I think. Yeah, these are way old notes. I think. Yeah, these don't look like anything good, but I'll keep it open just in case. Like I said, hopefully it's recording this game. We'll see, I guess. But anyway. I thought the sun was in here, and we couldn't figure out a way to his holding cell. I'm so sorry, guys. It's been a while. We got the relic to go place back at the altar. Fire chamber. Did we get out of here now? Oh, wow. Insta-kill. Interesting. Yikes. Let's load the autosave. Sorry if I'm a little stuffed up, guys. Just how it goes. Dungeon of the Moors. This is where they kept him. We're at the Serpent Temple. we took whatever was here. Let's give it one more look. Because we may not have done all that was here. So like, this is weird. Like there may be more here. I think we looked underwater a lot. We got that chest, right? Up you go. Treasure chest. We didn't get this? Trap nether word moderate. Okay, so... is this my first time playing this on my laptop? It might be. Rocket ship, E, gears, and then that. Rocket ship. This is very hard to see. For some reason, the E is first. Oh my gosh, I can barely see. I'm gonna have to adjust my monitor a little bit. This is just the gamma. It goes E, gears. All right, let's try it. There we go. E, gears, that, rocket ship. Ooh. Dwarven Venomax, that's different. 362 gold. Dwarven Venomax. 5 to 11, 6 feet, poison times 25%, poison times 5. Shield of Rothen. Wow, we have a lot of cool stuff. It's going to take a few episodes for me to get back in the swing of things, guys. Just bear with me. For some reason, I'm not wearing leggings or shoulder pads. Oh, is that because I took off the very, what I thought were overpowered ones, like these armor plus 25 and stuff? They're damaged. Ring of mobility. And what were the shoulder pads? Totem of the Tree. I don't remember what that is. I'm going to have to watch some of my old episodes to get back into this. These things, oh, they're damaged anyway. Let's just leave them off for now. I have to do the gamma. Let's save and then quit and then come here and do gamma. Gamma color brightness. That looks a little bit better. Okay. Loads so fast on this laptop. Yeah, this is my first time playing on this laptop, actually. This new laptop. I can't believe I never came in here, though. Is that right? What in the world? Go up, up, up. Oh, spacebar. Spacebar goes up, right. Okay, we've been in there. It's a little hard to see past my nose here. I know we got the relic last time. But we didn't rescue the prince because how do you do that? I don't think we ever figured it out. So let's look around. I think I did this last episode, so this isn't anything like new or special, but colors are a little weird. I'm gonna have to like figure something out here. What's down there? I can't see, it's too dark. Oh wow. Fail. Yeah, sorry if the colors are off, guys. They're off on my screen. Not sure if they're off on yours. There's where the relic was. We got the relic, whatever it was. I think we're using the blade that we got, which was dropped by the wicked creature snake woman that we defeated. Yeah, it makes it very hard to see in here. And if we come in here, didn't I figure out I had to go to a different part of the dungeon? Could possibly use another sigil. What do we have here? That seems to make some sense, but I don't remember for sure. See, this is what happens when we leave things for a while. I'm just pressing, like, activate a lot in that area. Let's go try to explore. I vaguely remember there being another area that we had to get to. Yes, that place where we... Yes, I know where I'm going now. Okay. Let's go. Forget how to roll. Okay. Yeah, there was that area. Yeah, the colors and stuff are all messed up, it looks like. I don't know. Wait, how do I get... Okay, let's see. Where was it? 3 here, maybe? Whoa. I don't remember those. Alright, let's see. This way? Boom. Naga Magus. Let's remember my spells. damaging the heck out of my armor, but oh well. I was told to put random encounters on low, or else I'd be way overpowered by a certain part of the story. Wow, there's a lot of them. Dead. Crystal of Life. See, it's unknown leg armor though, druidic pants. Okay, my health went back up. Okay, it wasn't in here. Wasn't through there.
This is not the way. I'm Valdane Greymare of Rothen. Please hurry. Find the key and release me before it is too late.
We're close. It was somewhere around here. Okay, that's the way out. No, it's still somewhere around here, though. I remember walking into a room. There was like Naga Maguses and stuff, and they knocked me down a pit. But if I get past them, I can get up to where they were, I think. Oof, maybe it was this way. Oh, that's easy. Let's see. No, it wasn't this way, because we get to this weird room here and we can't activate it. So this is the way out. How do we get to the other one? Wait, am I in the right place? No, it's not this way. It's this way. And then from here, come down here. That's not the way. Let's try coming down this way. Down this way. Wait, maybe. Don't think it was this way. Down this way? Yes. The floor drops out here. Get up there. Get up there. Did we do this? Or is this new? I think this is new, guys. Oh, there's dead peeps here. No, we did this already? We really did this already? I thought for sure this would be the way. I don't know, maybe I have the key now. To come down to these tunnels.
Baldane Greymare of Rothen.
Oh wow.
Hurry. Find the key and release it before it is too late.
We did it!
At last, I'm free.
Yes, you're free. We did it.
I must haste to my father's camp without delay. I know he believes that Lord Davenmore has betrayed us. But it was all a ruse that went horribly awry. Our plan was to stage my arrest in Davenmore's court, to make pretense of a falling out between Lord Davenmore and myself, and under this guise infiltrate Lord Barrowgrim's inner circle.
Ah.
I would play the part of a would-be ally to Lord Barrowgrim, and send dispatch to Lord Davenmore with details of Barrowgrim's invasion plans.
Interesting. Continue.
Everything went as designed, and once met with Barrowgrim's men, all seemed well with our scheme. But upon hearing the news that my beloved Elowyn had vanished, my men and I turned our blades against Barrowgrim's escorts, and we raced back to Fargrove to help search for her. That's when we were captured. I didn't suspect until it was too late that my replacement, Captain Okada, was a spy working for Lord Barrowgrim, and that he had seized control of the palace. Our ruse was foiled, and I then knew we were dead men.
We did it, guys.
But instead, the greedy Okada sold us to demigoth slavers, who brought us here to the Naga. I now suspect my life was spared to serve Lord Barrowgrim as leverage against my father, Lord Greymare. But my father will no doubt believe Lord Davenmore is to blame for my disappearance, and will soon rally his army in support for Lord Barrowgrim anyway. I must hurry, before my father has joined the wrong side of a war.
Yes, and I need your blood to find Elowyn.
My blood? What manner of depravity is this? Though I would gladly give it all to save fair Elowyn. My heart begs to know more of this, to hear news of fair Elowyn. But I must haste to reach my father before all is lost. I will try to rejoin you as soon as I'm able. Please find my beloved. I would gladly give all that I have to know that she is safe. Now I must go.
Awesome.
I must haste to my father's camp without delay.
Good luck, sir. Hope he can't die. I can't believe we did it, guys. I can't believe we did it. I actually remembered. I just didn't know if we had the key or not, but I knew this was the way we had to go. Farewell. But this way, we never had access to that lever, I don't think, is the thing. We've been in this room, but we never had access to that lever. Okay, we don't have to go down anymore. We can get up out of here and hope the lighting is better outside. I may have to download a mod or something to fix things. Alright, how do we get out of here? I don't know what's down that way, though. Huh. Does it matter now? I would like to completely explore this place and figure out all its secrets. Fire room, which served its purpose, but what was back this way? Oh, this place. Yeah, we did all this. Okay. I guess we leave. Because I doubt I'm going to find anything else in here. Where's this room? That thing. Probably going the long way somewhere, but just in case we encounter any more places we haven't been. What's quick save? I forget. F5? Oh no, F5 is a... Is it Q? Q switches weapons. I forget, quick save. G? H? Is there a quick save? I don't remember. Save game, okay. Oh my gosh. I don't know what I am doing. Why am I going this way? Not good guards. I don't want to go this way. Just doing a little exploring before we have to leave for good. Oh, we already did all this. Snap, took me head off. Load game. So, I still don't know what that closed door is about. She must have some more of a treasure or something in here that I don't really know about, but I don't know how to access it. Maybe one of you guys in the comments can point me in the right direction as a tip or something. Never did figure out what the Fountains of the Naga really did. Except make noises. What else? This way's the exit, I think. Something tells me just to explore a little more down this way. I don't know. Maybe not. And at least we accomplished something huge this episode, guys. I was not expecting that. That's the fire room again. Ugh. Yeah, there's still more here because there's also this business. Where there's no telling what there is to do here. To get in there. Oh, it's open! How did that open? Oh my gosh! I can't believe it opened! These things are hideous, by the way. Felt a little evil. Give my mouse a workout. Clickety click. How did this open? Oh my gosh. I mean, I am going to leave some stuff behind. It's just how it's going to happen. I mean, not much I can do. Oh, I want to see what that armor is. What is that, though? I can't click it and see. Bronze Chris Blade. Whatever. Oh, that's not a switch. I thought that was a switch on the wall. This is all new territory, guys. What is this? Lever? This is brand new. Look at my map. It's still dark here. It's still dark. Okay, there's definitely something here that we're not seeing. Oh no. Blade. Magus, that's pretty new to us. My weapon probably needs sharpening. It's a little tricky with this stuff in the... stuff in the way. Oh, they got me. Die. Oh, I'm really weak and my weapon is... not doing well. I wish I could take this stuff from the Naga Maguses at least, because Fine Goblin Staff plus 2. Where's the belt? I don't see the belt. Whatevs. I'm not here to loot anymore. Let's unpoison. I am here to cast regen and sharpen my blade, which is already kind of damaged. Let's use a repair kit. My armor is probably battered and bruised too. Oh well. Alright, let's save the game. We're definitely onto something here though. I just don't know what that is yet. Oh my gosh, there's more of them. I turned random encounters to low. To less. XP, we're earning a lot of XP, guys, but I hope we don't get over leveled. Naga Magus. Might as well grab this stuff to see what it is, even if we can't carry it. Voodoo Base Chain Mittens of Cunning. Oh, I want those, son. I want those. Put down Summon Beast. Grab me those Chain Mittens of Cunning. We scored here. Voodoo Mace. I know this is giving more time for the enemies to come. What are my mittens? Are you kidding me? They're just those Samurai Kote. These are 25 armor, 4 critical, 4 intellect. Son... huge upgrade. Okay, let's save again. Enemies, look at that shield. I've never seen a shield like that. Oh, turtle shield. I don't know if that's new or what. Bladed Mace of Intellect. Wow. Ah. There's got to be something back this way. Okay, wait. There's something down this way. Another lever? Or did I press this one already? I heard something open. Let's go this way. Oh? Comma. Doesn't say what it is. Did I just lock myself out? Okay, there's that, but is that really all there is? And this just opens the way out? No, the way out is closed too. No matter how I press that switch. I'm looking at the map. There's this. Did we press that one? I don't remember. There's nothing back here. Guys, I'm kind of stumped here. What in the world is going on? Let's keep the map up. Can I make it smaller? All right, there's this switch. All right, tongue should be down, I think. Are there any hidden buttons or something here? Not easy to see. Button, who's got the button? I don't want to leave here till I figure it out. Let's come back down this way again. Hope we find something new. I don't care if I get hit with that stuff. I can't move the mass or the map. Okay, that's activated now because the eyes lit up. This one again, and this one is activated. Aha! Did this open? Yes, it did. Third switch. This opened. Aha. And this is new territory, guys. Here's the other end of that door. I can't see how to unlock it right now. Let's save. Whoa, this is a dark passageway. Oh. Oh my gosh, what are these things? Oh, have we fought these things before? Firegazer? Yeah. Dispel evil! Dispel evil! Naga fire spinners, oh my gosh! Room blast! Room blast! Regen! Three! Three is my lightning! Oh my gosh! It's a free-for-all! It's a free-for-all! Oh my gosh! Down they go, one by one! Oh my gosh, there's a million of them! There's a million of them! We're in some kind of secret room! Lightning again! They're almost all dead. Naga Fire Spinners. Those are the toughest one we've seen. Yeah, the Fire Spinners. And the Maguses. Excuse me. Get away from my chest. Wow. We're in some sacred room now, guys. There's a fire in the middle. The fire spinners had brimstone powder, some kind of gloves. It won't let me see what the gloves are. All right, let me drop something to see. Naga Pike, we don't want that. Chain mittens. Oh, they're just chain mittens, bruh. Like a fire spinner, monster eye. What's that armor? Druidic armor? Oh. It looks different on my screen here. Shoulder armor? Plate shoulders. Okay, where are we? This is crazy. This is never seen before. Maybe by human eyes. There's a lever. There's a fire. It's just a fire. We better regen. And we better unpoison while we're at it. And there's a chest. Guys, I have to leave you on a cliffhanger, I think. Of what's in this chest. And what's behind that lever. We're going to save here. Let's see. Hopefully this is even recording. 48 minutes in, so I'm going to wrap it up, guys. But this is just going to be the first of hopefully many Dungeon Lords episodes. I hope you'll join me for them. And I hope, you know, Bacon, again, hope you like this. Shout out to you. Thanks for recommending it. I'm having a ton of fun again already, so. But we're going to get back into this. Why is that picture looking weird? 2,928 kills. Wow. Alright guys, so thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you'll join me for more. Come on back, we're gonna have a good time. Much love, peace, and joy, guys. See you in the next one. Maybe I can get the colors and stuff right. I don't know what target cone is. Gamma color and brightness? It's all in one? Maybe, yeah, I had it messed up. My bad. But I will see you guys in the next one. Much love, peace, and joy. Take care. Bye-bye.